Minka's 77-mile-per-hour wind gusts that happened about an hour ago. Yeah, this was after the severe storms passed by. So a wider view is showing why. Look closely at the loop. You can see the counterclockwise spin, and you can see almost like an eye of a hurricane. It's when that tightened up the center of the low that it produced those powerful winds by Minka and likely resulted in all those power outages by Norman and more that are going on right now. Weak low forms behind usually a squall line, a line of storms that we had overnight. You have high pressure that forms right behind it, and then you have this low, and it's the contrast between the high and the low that creates this pressure gradient and the powerful winds. So even though we don't have severe storms, it's still creating these strong, strong winds.